Romney girls? They think about being a bride from the time they're a little girl. She wants a big Cinderella-like wedding dress to go with her big Cinderella-like wedding. I hope it's big enough. It's never big enough for a Romney girl.
Hey, what's happening? Which one's Alyssa?
Me.
Hi, bride. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Hi. Run in.
Is that the dress? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Alyssa.
Holy. Oh, my God. Look at how poofy it is.
Jealous.
It's, like, better, the matching dress. A dress is like a fairy tale dress. It should be in like a huge church or like a castle. It's like over the top.
You're gonna look hot in this.
My new sister-in-law's gonna look like a Barbie.
I just want my boobs to be off. But how do I put it on?
I think we need a team.
Getting into a gypsy wedding dress this big needs an army of helpers to maneuver the 600 yards of tulle, 3 layers of fabric, and 30,000 crystals. It's all hands on deck to transform Alyssa into a fairy tale gypsy bride.
Oh, I'm getting stabbed in the eye by it.
Being the ultimate bride and outshining the last gypsy wedding is the goal for all Romney girls. When it comes to the wedding dress, bigger is always best, no matter how difficult to put on.
Oh my God.
I feel like a birthday cake.
Skirt number 2.
Dive in.
It's gonna be hard for us to put her in that wedding dress because it's so big and poofy. I think it got a lot of diamonds on it.
How are you gonna kiss the groom?
It's gonna be really hard trying to walk down the aisle in my big, huge dress, but I just want Heath to be like, wow, and shocked, and hopefully he thinks I look good.
I just can't believe my cousin's getting married.
I love it.
Alyssa looks like a princess. She looks like she should be born in a castle.
Is it Romney enough?
This is definitely the ultimate gypsy wedding dress that I've been dreaming of.
Annie and her bridesmaids have traveled more than 500 miles to glimpse the most ornate gown she will ever wear.
It's gonna be a big fairy tale wedding dress.
Forget your white snowball. What about mine?
My dress is the most important part of the whole wedding. I've heard a lot about this dressmaker. She deals with a lot of Romney tales, and I just hope it turns out to be the best Romney dress ever.
When the bridal party arrives, Sandra's team are still racing to finish Annie's dress. So the bridesmaids are first to be fitted.
We've got the bride in the other room. We can't show that yet. But if you want to see the bridesmaids.
Yes! Yes.
The bridesmaids' dresses are covered in sequins from top to toe. And everything's trimmed with snow-white fur.
Y'all,
you like it?
They are magnificent, beautiful dresses.
Went to Wonderland. I mean, all over.
And they got the
a royal wedding.
The big fat gypsy royal wedding.
Yeah. I don't know about y'all, but I'm ready to try my dress on.
The bridesmaids are buzzing. But will the wedding gown please the bride?
Got it?
Annie is completely in the dark about her electrifying dress.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Made a lot of dresses. This dress is amazing. If she doesn't pass out over this dress, I quit. I quit, I quit, I quit.
Ready?
Annie's dream dress is encrusted with 80,000 rhinestones.
Oh my God.
And trimmed with 22 fox skins.
Look at it. Look at the snowflakes. Oh my God. I really, really, really love it. Look at it. Oh, I love it. This is the best best Remedy dress I've ever clapped my eyes on in history. You just wait till they see it.
A lot of girls will envy Annie on her wedding day, and I want Annie to be envied, and I couldn't be more happy that it's my daughter having this wedding and my daughter's dreams coming true.
There's more to the dress than meets the eye.
Making this was a huge project to do in 5 days. Huge.
There's a short dress.
I love it. That is very
a detachable train.
You need an army to put it on. We have to lift it.
A fitted jacket. And to top it off, a giant snowflake with so much crystal it weighs more than 20 pounds.
All right, what's heavy?
I got an idea. Snow princess.
And lastly, a crystal-covered fluffy muff. Time for the Snow Queen to reveal herself to her court.
Oh, I just can't wait for everybody to see it now.
Sideways.
Like a true snow queen in her dress. And for the winter wonderland theme we're going for, perfect. She looks so gorgeous. It's Romany all the way.
And look at all these rhymes.
Now Sandra will brighten the mood even more.
All right, kill the lights.
Oh my gosh. Look at her dress.
How did you do that?
We needed an electrician for this.
Yes, there are no more batteries. I think you could get any better, y'all.
I thought, what if it's too much over the top? Nothing's too over the top if you're a Rhyme Michelle. That's the thing.
Us Romany Chills are going to show that we have class and the bling bling and over the top. And that's what we're going for, and I think that's what we're giving.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell Josh, turn me on.
It's just gonna make his jaws drop. He's gonna be ready to take my dress off me then. Ooh!
Annie's so aglow with excitement, she's taking to the streets of Boston to display her dress. The bride and her outfit prove quite illuminating.
Becca could rock that dress.
I was like, whoa.
Come tell us what you think about our dresses.
When I think of a gypsy, I picture like big. Woo! Woo!